Monkey 1000, and today the cabinets are here already, so they already backed it all in and they're ready to unload. So here we go. I'm just gonna roll this so you guys can see the whole process. Okay. Yep, they can see that right there. I am good to go. Yeah.
Okay. I should take this down so out of the way. Flowers will be everywhere.
Motion detected at the front door.
Are here, and then later we'll be getting the countertops. They'll come in after they put the cabinets in. Cool. Stick around.
Motion detected at the front door.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to be so nice. I can't wait. I've been living with this for 5 years since I bought the place. Yeah. So I'm glad it's going to be over with. This is the main thing.
You going to get the granite also on tap?
Yeah, she's going to bring it after you guys. So nice.
What color is it, Brian?
Can't remember. It's kind of like a white in it. And
kitchen.
Yeah. I didn't want to go too white, so I went with the antique white because I thought the real white would be
too much.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Yeah. And we have a mechanic in the house, so you know what that is.
I used to work for LKQ, so yeah.
Yeah. You know how your hands get, right?
Yeah.
Put the outlets first.
You want to put the outlets first?
Yeah. It's easier.
I got one on the side. Let me put this one over here.
We took them out yesterday.
On Valentine's Day? took out the cannon?
Yeah. I don't care. That's my Valentine thing, you know?
Yeah, well, my wife, she wanted a radio for her car, so...
Yeah.
I bought her one, and she wanted me to install it yesterday, so I had to do that.
Yeah, but that's fun stuff.
Yeah. That's the way he looks at it, too. Yeah. We put it in pocket lights the day before.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
See, they've got two of them, though.
Oh, that'll be nice.
She got to clean it, but that's the way they come from there.
Oh, that's going to be so nice.
Don't have to have a trash bag hanging off the damn drawer now.
Huh?
Don't have to have a trash bag hanging off the drawer now.
No. Not.
Yeah, I want to see how that works.
See? See how that works? Some Tylenol?
Probably.
Mm-hmm. That's gonna be a nice color. Just perfect. Let me turn the light on a little brighter for you.
Joey's fine, man.
You fine?
Put this over here. If the meat will be in the house, so they...
Oh, yeah. You don't need it for...
No.
No. You have to go to the socket.
Hmm?
You have to go up to the socket.
Yeah.
I'm gonna find the screws. I don't need...
Guys, keep him busy.
Yeah.
Judging from them holes up there, it looks like they had the same problem when they built this house.
Yeah. That's why they drilled and drilled. They couldn't.
Yeah, that's what we figured, because they got to be the original cabinets.
It's crazy.
Well, they had stem fighters.
It's crazy what they get away with.
Yeah.
I took them cabinets down. She was like, look at them.
The one you like?
I like this one.
Put your name on it then, James. Alright. You want to put this on now, or you want me to bring the other one, sorry?
Yeah, you can put it in the other one.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's
the
top.
Is
it
the top?
Yeah.
Scribe on the top so you can see what.
Yeah,
She really good.
Hell yeah, it's a big deal.
John Bear commented on my video.
Huh?
John Bear commented on my video.
Oh yeah? What'd she say?
That she heard them all, she said, except the last one, she thought somebody heard it say that.
Oh.
And I was like, well, I thought that too, but I wanted to see that in the elf.
Oh, one on the bottom. You still got some, man. Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Stepped it out.
Mm-hmm.
No, she's not sticking.
No.
That's in the way.
This one don't have it either.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it did. One
it's on the floor.
One came from there, one came from here.
No, this is not
good. And was,
we got some in the truck anyway, so. Screw box.
Okay. Want me to get garbage for you?
Hmm?
I can take that.
We have a bag we can.
I can find one. I have a bag somewhere here. Yeah. It became a very good mess.
We put it in the truck, yeah.
You want to put it in?
We got all the boxes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's put it over here.
Alright.
It's a real wood, too.
Mm-hmm. Yep. That's gonna look so nice.
Open the door.
Just enough room.
Yeah. Open the other one.
It opens.
Well, it's gotta be adjusted anyway.
You're touching the ceiling so you can screw it.
Go ahead, screw it. You screw it, but I'll hold it.
Have you got one in the corner?
In the very, very corner.
You got one here?
Yeah, this one. On this side.
Huh?
No more. Sideways, yeah.
Let me get a trench. Two and a half. that's where that one goes, and we have. We got 21. Better put this pantry up first.
The pantry goes there?
Here.
How much is the
pantry? How much is the pantry? Oh, it's 20, I think it's 21. 21 inch, Junior. You got 29 and 30 is 59 and 21. That's 70 inches? To the mark?
Yeah.
How much inches we have over there? How much inches we have on the side? Right here. How much? No, not the window.
Oh, right there, like 1 5/8.
1 5/8?
Yeah.
Same thing as that, but we have enough room. We'll leave a space between.
Okay.
Moving on. This one's supposed to be somewhere on the back of this electric. The 30 go on the outside, close to the
door.
The pantry. I don't know if it's 19 or 20, 19 and a half or 29 and a half. I don't know what. Gotta be 29. Let me see. Jeez. Huh? Somewhere else, or erase it or do something. So 36 in here. We got a 19 19 and a half and a 30 and a half?
No, 19 is over there.
Hand is over. Okay, it's good.
It's good?
Yeah. So we look right here. You sure there's one there?
That's what he said earlier. See?
All right. Let's keep it, get this one up first, and we put those screws top in the side. We should be able to hold it until we add it. Yeah.
So this one goes here, right?
Yeah. This one goes right here. All right. You go. Was it on top? Good?
Yeah. Just that little piece.
It's good right there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That little piece over there. Where it teared yesterday?
Yeah.
Just got that little tiny piece.
Oh,
I'll have to just paint over.
We have a truck to do.
Yeah.
We have to truck to do.
That's gonna bother me now.
Before we pull it down.
Yeah. Well, how would you know? I mean.
Good up yet?
Yeah. Shake it up.
to be sturdy because I'll be keeping body parts in there.
He's awful.
Legs and heads get heavy.
You're awful. Now they can't even think.
Oh, they'll be pickled. The jars make them heavy.
Hey, nothing out there, Junior.
5 o'clock tonight, Webb's walking out the door.
I think there's one. There's one there. See here, but there's a hole there. Don't tell me there's another stutter right there.
Yeah.
For what reason?
I don't know, there's one right here.
Let me have a drink of coffee.
Too early, isn't it?
Yeah, get no stutter then where you need it, and then you don't need it, you have stutter. I don't think, maybe they put a piece of inch and a half there somewhere, I don't know.
They put something.
They're crazy. Another one there?
Yeah, that's what it says.
It was 1996 on a Friday night. No,
it's just posting stuff. You get one there, man. Can't be all them 2x4. Who knows? You got cabinet going to ceiling in?
No.
Oh.
Mm-mm. I took them out because the bar is going to be there. And they had them so low that you had to do this. Yeah. And I like the open, so yeah. We're going to leave it open.
I think you had to put 15-inch cabinet if you're going to use it, up to 15 or 18.
Well, so they had two, one on each side, and then the vent, and then the vent was just a regular vent, and we put that in ourselves, so.
Yeah, you can only use 15 or 18, but then you still have to be...
Well, the bar won't bother.
People like me can't walk there.
Yeah, well, you have a bar, so it won't matter.
You want to try on top of the CPC anything up there?
Right? Yeah. Well, I painted right up to the cabinet, so that's got to be helpful.
You're going to have to make the side of the window smaller, bigger, because we had to bring that 30-inch measurement. I didn't pay attention to that, it's all good stuff. And we had to come back.
Come back where?
To the end of the soffit, because the pantry goes there.
So we have to
so one side of the window has to be, it's going to be wider than the other. Good thing I pay attention, you know.
Do you want to bring the pantry in?
No, we got to put the cabinet flush with that.
With this?
And the pantry come right to that. Flush it in.
Right there, right? 30, right?
Yeah, it's 30-inch cabinet, so we had to come back about 3/4 of an inch. Yeah, we put the 30-inch first.
I like them. You like them?
This can't be a bunch of 2x4 then.
Or do you think they're getting a false reading from the electrical?
No. I'm like them, I don't know why there would be that many that close together.
I don't know.
Unless it brings it down to that phone box and that electrical box. It just don't make sense.
It's like waving before you shit. It don't make sense.
Well, you slap these kind of houses up like nothing. Maybe they made a mistake and had to fill it in.
Oh, who knows what they did back then.
Yeah.
inside yet.
So we can shift that over and put the pantry. And that will come flush with that.
Oh, now it's not touching now.
Huh?
It's not touching now.
We have ghosts in here.
Yeah.
They mess with things.
All right, this one.
We really do. Things are messed all the time.
Yeah.
Mm.
Every cabinet fell down.
Oh, wow.
They used 3M double-sided sticks to put